Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Today we are in Discord and I'm going to be showing you guys how to enable and set up your overlay for Discord to show up during games. So in order to get that set up, what you need to do is log in and open up Discord and then go to the user settings. That is in the lower left hand corner. If you are on a mobile device, you can just go to settings there as well. Under user settings, you want to go to one that says overlay. It's going to be under gaming settings. Right here, once you've selected overlay, what you then see is something that says enable in-game overlay. If this is checked off where you do not see green, that means it is off and it will not show up. But if we go ahead and check that, it shows a big check mark there. Then we will see the toggle overlay lock. This is going to be the hotkey that opens up the overlay. Now, pro tip here. Shift is used in a lot of games for sprinting and other different gaming mechanics within a PC game. And so what I would do is, you know, select a keybind here that's not going to interfere with the game. In order to change this keybind, just click anywhere in the toggle overlay here and it'll show up in red. That shows that it's recording. And then choose another key. I'm going to go with Alt plus Q. So I hold down Alt plus Q and that's going to toggle the overlay within all of my games. Next, you're going to see a bunch of different settings here like avatar size, display names. Don't do any of this right here. It's much easier to do this once you can look at it once you're in game. So there is a way to do that. I'll show you in just a second. So if you see a red icon here, then the overlay is off. What you need to do is click that to toggle the overlay on. So make sure that for the game that you're trying to use the overlay on, that it is indeed toggled to on as opposed to off. Now, what you want to do next is you want to close out of Discord completely and then reopen Discord. All right, I have done that. I've reopened Discord. I'm right back here to my overlay settings. Now I'm going to open my game. All right, now that I'm in game, what I now do is I go ahead and hit that hotkey that we set up within Discord. So for me, it is Alt plus Q, and that's going to prompt and bring up the overlay here, the Discord overlay. Then what I want to do is go to the settings in the upper left-hand corner where it says overlay settings. And as you can see, the notification position, I can change that to be upper left, right, or lower left and right, or I can turn those off completely by just clicking this little guy here or the check mark here at the bottom. Now, voice is going to be a little different. Now, avatar, when you're in a voice channel, you'll see your avatar wherever you have the notifications coming up. So for me, it's the top left. I normally choose those to be small. It just doesn't get in the way as much. And then I want to display names always or only when speaking or never. I normally do only while speaking and then display users again only while speaking. Because if you're in a full voice chat channel, you don't want there to be like 10 or 15 people in there showing up on the side of your screen. So once you have the settings the way that you want them, go ahead and close out of that. All right, and now I have joined a voice channel, and if we zoom in here in the upper left corner of my screen where my notifications are shown, you can see there's my avatar as well as my name. Start speaking like I am now, it will show this information in the upper left-hand corner. If I stop speaking, it goes away. So that's how basically the overlay works when it comes to voice channels. So that's how you enable and set up your overlay. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to go ahead and like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.